Just an alley creeper, light on his feet. A young fighter screaming, with no time for doubt. With the pain and anger, can't see a way out. It ain't much I'm asking, I heard him say. Gotta find me a future, move out of my way. I want it all, I want it all. I want it all, and I want it now. I want it all, I want it all.
Can you tell when you're awake and when you're asleep?
Where am I?
I can't remember anything. Can't tell if this is true or dream. Deep down inside, I feel the scream. This terrible silence stops in there. Now that the war is through with me, I'm waking up, I cannot see that there's not much left in me. Nothing is real but pain now. Hold my breath as I wish for death. Oh, please, God, wake me.
I just went ahead and chopped off everything.
Oh, God. Please make them hear me.
They won't listen. They won't hear me.
You wake me up, hold me like this for years.
Hear me.
Back in the room, it's much too real. In pumps life that I'm a. Can't look forward to reveal. Look to the time when I live. Head to the dude that sticks in me. Just like a wartime novelty. Tied to
me. I see trees of green. Red roses too, I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright, blessed day, the dark, sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
My father came from Japan in 1905. He was 15 when he immigrated from Japan. He worked until he was able to buy this, to actually build a store.
Let me tell you a story in the form of a dream. I don't know why I have to tell it, but I know what it means. Close your eyes, just picture the scene as I paint it for you. It was World War II when this man named Kenji woke up. Ken was not a soldier. He was just a man with a family who owned a store in LA. That day, he crawled out of bed like he always did, bacon and eggs with wife and kids. He lived on the second floor of a little store he ran. He moved to LA from Japan, they called him immigrant. In Japanese, he'd say he was called Issei. That meant first generation in the United States, when everybody was afraid of the Germans, afraid of the Japs, but most of all afraid of a homeland attack. And that morning, when Ken went out on the doormat, his world went black, cause right there.
Feel this. To all those races, colors, and creeds, every man bleeds for the countless victims and all their families of the murdered, tortured, enslaved, raped, robbed, and persecuted. Never again. To the men, women, and children who died in their struggle to live, never to be forgotten. Reuven ben Menachem, yeah. My own blood dragged through the mud, perished in my heart, still cherished and loved. Stripped of our pride, everything we lived for, families cried. There's nowhere to run to, nowhere to hide. Tossed to the side, access denied. 6 million died for what? Yo, a man shot dead in his back. Helpless women and children under constant attack for no reason till the next season, and we still bleeding. Yo, it's freezing, and men burning hell, some for squeezing. No hope for a remedy, nothing to believe. Moving targets who walk with the star in their sleeve. Forever marked with a number tattooed to your body. Late night.
Number 47 said the number